Yo, this is Steve Marley, yo, and you're watching the Mic Check Show.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Mic Check. We're about to hit you live and direct the Easy Street Show, where we just caught up with Steve and Marley promoting his new album, Mind Control. Yo, let's Mic Check it out.
This is Ragamuffin from the ghetto youth camp. Anywhere me go, me send me
monster. What's going on, bro?
It's in good.
Wow, man, it's a pleasure to finally meet you. I've been a fan of your family for a very long time. And the music is incredible, man. Now, of course, you have the album coming out March 20th. Mind Control. We're going to talk about that album and hear cuts on it. Of course, the album is in stores, ladies and gentlemen. I'm telling you, Mind Control, from what I've heard so far, I'm loving it. Mm-hmm. And production-wise, you produced this whole album, is that correct, Steven?
Yeah.
Okay.
As usual, you know.
Nobody else, it's all you.
Nobody else, well, my family. I mean, see, producing is the title that they give it. You know what I mean? We get up and we play music. You know, so producing sound in our box, you know, we just play music still.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're musicians.
Right.
Which way from here? I'm caught up in the pages of my mind.
You're gonna leave.
We approach music with a natural approach more than say why what we're trying to accomplish. The message is really what we could have said, yeah, what I was trying to accomplish with the message. But musically, you know, we just approach music like musicians and yeah, try a different style. Yeah, that feel good with it, you know. So, and on a real conscious approach, music comes out of us. Them thing there is in band conception more than a conscious effort, you know?
Right.
It's so already in us, so it does be.
Now, on this album, you also feature, wait a minute, Spragga Benz,
yeah.
Your brother Damien,
yeah.
Mos Def,
yeah.
Mr. Cheeks. What does Mr. Cheeks have to say on this album?
Tough gong, man. Ghetto
Zeus. Wow,
that's all I can say.
Your yeah, I was caught in the mix with nowhere to go. Rent need to be paid, things moving slow. I just wanna get a deal and spit this flow. See, ain't that the dream to live well and get dope?
Let me out, I'm an angry liar.
Did you produce your whole, your brother's entire album, the Jam Rock joint?
Yeah.
You did that too, the whole thing. Wow, man. How many Grammys you got?
Couple.
Come on. No, it's more than a couple, Steven.
A few, you know.
Like six, right? Come on, man. Keep it real, dog. Come on, man.
Yeah, we have about that. Let me say, you know, we're fortunate to be around good people. We're helped for bringing you there. You know what I mean? Yeah. So, we give thanks.
Show them you get me.
How'd you link up with Mos Def of all people? Very conscious brother. I love that dude, by the way, man.
True, true.
How'd you hook up with him?
Well, first of all, we're fans, you know. I guess a conscious youth. You know, from there, you know, that's a good vibe and thing. And the song that he did, we already serviced that song a while ago,
mm-hmm,
without him, initially. So when the album time come now, we decide for us, you know, kind of change it around a little bit and touch it up and ask Mos to step out on it. And so that's how that came about.
Mind Control, the album. What is this album all about? When someone gets this album and they see the words Mind Control and they put this joint in, what is it that you want to display or let them know about you and your music?
Well, first of all, as I say, you know, mind control, your brain food. You know, this music is brain food. You know, you can get enlightenment from it. This is not a politically motivated record or a commercially motivated record or anything. It's just a balance of I and I, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Hey, Steven, man, thank you so much for the interview, man. I really appreciate the opportunity to be in studio with you. The name of the album is Mind Control. Yeah. What would you like to say to the people, man?
Just mind control. Support conscious music, you know? You can be conscious and have a good time. You know what I mean? I'm going to show you that.
Okay. Don't let them mold your mind. They wanna control mankind. Seems like their only intention is to exploit the earth. Hey.
Well, it's an honor, you know what I mean, for being a part of my family, you know what I mean, and being known for what we are known for, music and uplifting people. You know what I mean? At the same time, is what I know. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Thank
you. All I know.
Big boy.